Hello guys, in this video I'll show you how to install Windows 11 virtual machine using the VMware software and bypass the system requirement error. This PC cannot run Windows 11. This PC doesn't meet the minimum system requirement to install the version of Windows. So let's start. So to install Windows 11 as a virtual machine using the VMware software, first of all you need to download the VMware player. So let's download it. Search for the VMware Workstation Player. Download VMware Workstation Player on that VMware page. Scroll down and here you can see Try Workstation Player for Windows. Download now. I have already downloaded it, so I'm going to cancel it and run the setup. Installing VMware Workstation is really simple. You just need to follow the on-screen instructions. On the first screen, just click Next. Accept the terms and license agreement. Click Next. Click Next. I just want to get the update, so I just going to check that option. Next. Next again. And install. This will take few minutes. You have to wait for it. So once the installation completed, click the finish button, go to the start and run the VMware Workstation Player. So I am going to use it as a free version for non-commercial use, and if you have a license key you can enter that. Select the option and click continue and then click finish, and here you can see the first screen of the VMware Workstation Player. So to create a virtual machine using the VMware, you need to click the create a new virtual machine option. Next, select the ISO image of Windows 11. If you don't have the ISO file, there is another video I have already published. You can check that, how to download the ISO file. You can find the video link in the description. So select the installer disk image file ISO and click the browse button. Go to the path where you have the Windows 11 ISO. Select that file and click open. As you can see, it's saying could not detect which operating system is in the disk image. Don't worry about that. Just click the next button. And on the next screen here, you can see it's automatically selected the Microsoft Windows. And in the version section, it's selecting its Windows 10 and later 64. In this version of the VMware Workstation Player, there is no option for Windows 11. You just need to select the Windows 10 and later. If you found the option for the Windows 11, you can select that. Click Next. You need to type the virtual machine name. Let's say Windows 11. And you also need to save the virtual machine file. You need to select the location as well. Click the Browse button. So choose a location where you have at least 80 GB of space. We're going to give 80 GB of storage space to that virtual machine. Once selected, click OK, then click Next. In the maximum disk space, you need to enter 80 GB. And next, you can store that 80 GB file into multiple files, or you can create only one file. If you split the file, this will compromise the performance. So I'm going to select the store virtual disk as a single file. Click Next. As you can see, the memory it's showing the memory 2048, which is 2 GB. We need to modify it and enter the at least 4 GB of RAM. As you can see, you can customize the hardware. Due to some reason, I'm not seeing any option. We can modify these settings later. So I just close it and click the finish button. This will take you to the home screen, and here you can see we successfully created the Windows 11 virtual machine. You just need to right click on it and select settings to modify the RAM. Select the memory option and enter the 4 GB of RAM, which is 4096 MB. Once done, click OK. Now you can play that Windows 11 virtual machine. Just click the play virtual machine button and it will start loading setup. As you can see, it's saying press any key to boot from the CD or DVD. So just press spacebar or enter or any other key, it will start loading in the Windows 11 setup. Setup may take some time on your computer, so be patient and wait for it. So once the Windows setup is loaded, you can select the language, time and currency keyboard and click the next button. Click install now. And on the next screen, just click I don't have the product key. And from the list of operating systems, select Windows 11 Pro and click next. And here you can see I'm getting this error. This PC cannot run Windows 11. This PC doesn't meet the minimum system requirement to install this version of Windows. To bypass this error, we need to modify the registry of Windows. So simply close it. Close that window first. Click yes. And once you are on that screen where you see the install now button, just press shift F10 keyboard shortcut from the keyboard. This will open up a command prompt. You need to type the regedit regedit command and hit enter. This will open up the registry editor. In the registry editor, expand each key local machine, then expand system, then setup, and right click on it and create a new key. Give it a proper name like lab config. Make sure you follow the proper letters case. L is capital and C is capital. So inside that lab config, right click on the empty area and click new, DVirt32 value. Give it a name, bypass secure boot, check. Please make sure you follow the letters case properly. Right click on it and modify it. Give it 7 zeros and 1. Click OK. Create another value, new DVirt32 value, and give it a name, bypass TPM. Check. Right click on it, modify it. Give it 7 zeros and 1. Click OK. That's it. You just need to close that windows, close the command prompt and click the install button. On the next screen, click I don't have the product key and select the operating system name and click next. On the next screen, you didn't get any error of Windows 11. You cannot install Windows 11. So just accept the license, click next. Select custom install Windows only, click next. And there you go. As you can see, it started installing the Windows 11. So this will take some time. As you can see, it's showing the progress. You have to wait for it. I'm going to fast forward the installation process. So once the installation completed, it will automatically restart your virtual machine, or you can click the restart now button. After rebooting, it will start the Windows 11 initial setup. So next, you just need to follow the on-screen instruction. There is nothing special. And once you completed the initial setup of the Windows 11, it will take you to the Windows 11 desktop. There you go. So this is how you can install the Windows 11 as a virtual machine using the VMware. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below and please subscribe to my channel.